Here are three short poems sent by Matthew Johnstone. Head. One. You just feel wrong, so you convert one neutron to a proton, emit beta radiation. Two. You try not to squirm, to cancel yourself out. Still in dreams, you narrate each discharge in the first person. Three, as if you were banging your head on every beach in frustration. The next poem, care. Dress like you care. Eat like you care. Care like you care. You don't think apples just grow on trees, do you? A fish taps a clam against a bony knob of coral to crack its shell, which demonstrates intelligence, yes, but is the fish pleased with itself? Alone in your crib, you form syllables. Are you happy when one is like another? Add yourself to yourself. Now you have someone. And the third poem, Rituals. One, in this now ancient ritual, a succession of young women are saucy, which is to say they name common objects and relations as if they had mastered them, but shouldn't. Each receives false approbation. Two, as Christmas sells winter to its prisoners, as warmth feels like love, and love is warmth, only more capricious, fingers uncurl, organs expand and rise toward a surface that must never be broken.